Hajah Begum binti Ibrahim and to all my friends. Before I start to give you a speech, let me introduce you about myself. I'm Siti Nur Syuhada binti Said Musa. I want you to think of yourself as a high performance engine. Food is your biological fuel, but what's the fuel of the rest of you? What you keep going inside your brain and your heart. Motivation is your mental fuel, and if you want to be the very best, stay motivated will drive your success. Because you are a high performance engine, you must be careful about what you put into your tank. Your brain is highly sophisticated mechanism, and that respond to the stimuli provided, whether it's positive or very negative. Many studies have shown that watching a grisly murder scene in a horror movie is not different in your subconscious mind than watching a real life murder would be. So you must be very careful as to how you are fueling your high performance engine. Only perform to the quality of the level of the fuel that is provided. Today, I would like to inform you about the foundation of motivation and how you can motivate yourself. Let's start motivate yourself by having a passion. Have you ever met someone who is passionate about their job? Is Tiger Woods is passionate about golf? Is Richard Simmons is passionate about exercise? Was Mother Teresa is passionate about helping others? Yes, they are very passionate, and that's why they achieve their performance. I think Sheila Graham said it best: you can have what you want if you want it desperately enough. By having a passion, people will do their work, job or performance, and they truly enjoy. A person who is passionate loves what they are doing so much that they eat, drink and sleep it. If you are not passionate about your work and your life, then change it. Stop complaining and do something. Life is too short to keep doing without passionless, but you must make that decision. If you are not passionate about anything, in my opinion, it is because you either haven't found your passion or you had a passion that you gave up many years ago. If that's the case, I think it's just a plain sad. I have known many people in the past who told me the stories about their one passion and how they give up about their passion due to the circumstances of their life. Unfortunately, there are many people working this planet who don't have passion about what they do. They live very mindless and boring. They have given up on their dreams, or as the old saying goes, living quiet life of desperation. I believe that passion is the energy which drives toward excellence and superior result. I think our time is running out. I better stop here. Thank you and Assalamualaikum.